My name is Sophie Ferguson Jones and I'm the fashion editor here at Grazia magazine. Today we are behind the scenes in the Grazia office. This is our beautiful fashion cupboard and I'm going to be talking you through proportion control. It was a really big trend as seen on the catwalks at Jil Sander, McQueen and lots of other mainline brands. The new silhouette is much more rounded, or it's bigger at the shoulders, or it's longer in the waist. Quite a tricky trend to be able to kind of get your head around. But the key is, whatever you maximise, make the rest of it much more slimline and minimise it. So for example, we've got this Topshop jacket. It's longer line in the waist, so it comes up much longer and lower on the hips. You've got the rounded shoulders, and then the seam cuts much lower. So wear that with a slim t-shirt and a pair of skinny waxwork jeans and it'll bring the whole silhouette and make it a much more proportion controlled look. Then again, oversized sweaters as seen at the DKNY show. We've got this Topshop one here and you could pair it with these DVF little silk shorts and a bare leg and court shoe just to really elongate the leg and it makes everything look that much smaller. And lastly, big dirdle skirts, wide leg skirts and these midi lengths are all still very much on trend. This one here is from McHugh. The longer length you may think is unflattering, but with a cinched in waist and a slimline V-neck with a deep V, which will flash a bit more flesh and be slimline around the waist, can be easily achieved and very, very flattering.